LOTEBeats.net.
When picking a commerce platform, you have two choices.
Oh, you piece of...
Or...
Yeah!
That's the sound of selling on Shopify. Online, in person, and beyond. Join the millions of businesses growing on Shopify. Sign up for a $1 per month trial period at shopify.com/YouTube Audio.
Welcome to L.O.T.E Wrestling with your boy Reams. You heard. Happy Wednesdays. A little bit of a late stream. Had to tune in a little bit of AEW. Was on the road for a little bit. Came back. Got my coffee. Got my bogey. Got my bug. And we're going to do a little bit more editing in the game. We're going to talk some wrestling. How y'all feeling about Mercedes Moné coming up in AEW? Give me your thoughts on that. How long you think she gonna stay? Some people were saying WrestleMania, but if she just got there, I don't think she gonna miss WrestleMania, so I give her at least a year in AEW. But she could take a year, 2 years, 3 years. She still got time. Found it interesting she went there and said, I'm home though. Like, how are you home but you're gonna end up going back to the WWE? You're not home, you're visiting.
I think she's just visiting. I don't think she's home. Feel like home, but it ain't home.
WWE is your home. I knew the Bang Bang Sister Gang wasn't going to stay together. Like, you already knew Jay White. You already know Billy Gunn's kids.
They're heels. Like, it wasn't working. It wasn't too good.
So I'm kind of happy that they found a reason to break them up. Darby Allin did a wild ass coffin drop. He went straight to the floor, bro. I thought he died. I know somebody gonna be talking about that on their podcast, cause that was a wild spot. Like, you could have seriously hurt your back, bro. You wild. I know they got wrestling mats and all that, but nah, bro. You don't need to be doing all that. You're already skinny, like, it's so easy to break your bones. Why even do that? Lionheart, Chris Jericho, and Hook. Hooking Lionheart Chris Jericho with the win. Thank you. Yo, Hook is a funny character, bro. Like, man of few words, bro.
Hook is funny.
Yep. What up, E? What's really good, my dude? Making me a second woman's title real quick. Sometimes you gotta make them a little quakery quick, you know what I mean? Just throw something in there. Make it look like a female type. Thank you. she fighting Rio now? Oh snap.
A little quick.
Willow with the win. Of course she gonna win, I'm just saying. Mad big.
Oh, Mercedes Moné coming out to help Willow? Coming, ooh. I didn't expect it to come out. Damn. She looks so different. Damn. So that finisher? She smiled because she's like, yeah, that looked nice. I mean, I don't think she could do that to big old Willow. I mean, she better come out with the bank statement. So she's the CEO instead of the boss. I like that finisher though. That was fire. She having mad fun though.
a second.
First pay-per-view in the universe is called Backlash. That's the pay-per-view. If you don't know wrestling, that's a pay-per-view. So I'm remixing pay-per-views. So when I think Backlash, I think of a different name. And then I'm going to input this temporary arena into that PLE spot. I might do a little 5 match or something.
3 matches.
I just want to do a little editing. I just enjoy the company. Sometimes you gotta do that, like just throw things in temporary and then edit them as you go.
It's 2019.
You are listening to the great remix of DJ Bobo.
We're gonna go with Aja. Making a PLE is just like making a regular show. Just your PLEs tend to be a little longer. So I put like 12 matches, 13 sometimes. It all depends on the night. Sometimes the matches take forever, so that's why when I did pay-per-views in 23, I always did it like earlier, like 5 o'clock or 6 o'clock, because it takes like a real life, like 3 to 4 hours for real life to get through.
So
some matches take longer than others.
That's why I try not to do regular tag matches. I try to do tornado tag matches, extreme rules tag matches, ladder matches, tags or something, but a regular tag match does take long as hell.
Good. Let me
put this a little higher, bigger for y'all real quick.
Bam, there you go.
What I was thinking about earlier was I didn't want to skip the main event. The PLE. So I wanted to at least put in some type of arena for it. This way, even if I didn't do it, I could go into my regular show here and just save this for my arena. But no, could do a little something, something.
If you do your universe like me, and you're building it slowly, like not just grabbing anything off of community creations, trying to be a little picky, giving it time, your first couple pay-per-views won't be 13 matches, you know, like 4 matches, 5 matches. And I try not to do the titles too early till I start getting more stars in there. Like, only my jobbers and my people are in there, whoever I put. So, those are my elites, you know what I mean? They're already gonna, like, I already kinda know how I'm gonna do my divisions, but it's to add everybody else to make it more interesting. Some people make characters and all you gotta do is just pick them up. I always let them know, like, hey, I took your character, check out my stream if you want. But there's so many e-fetch with the game, you'd be surprised. Even I was surprised there's so many e-fetch with this. A lot of people do enjoy the universe mode. If you have your own fun with the universe mode, then you know what to do with it. And then you kind of know your limitations. least you could have six matches.
We did that. I was going to know why my shows wasn't going in there.
Kind of don't know why I put three shows, but.
Thank you.
6 matches. What's up? I'm running a little 6-match real quick. I just made a quick pay-per-view arena real quick. Nothing too serious, guys. I'm still building the universe, so I still gotta get more characters from community creations. And I made a second female title. So yeah, this is my creation process.
And here they come! The following contest.
Some people like GMO, some people like MyRise. I play MyRise. I don't do GMO. I don't do my faction really. I mean, I started them, I never finished them. Like, I only did some things to do it. I didn't do the last over in 2023. Like, I just started and then I said, right before the new came out. Like, I'd rather just create my universe and start to build. Here and there, I put the superstars, but I like the different characters.
Here we go, guys!
welcome, 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 YouTube. That's really good.
No matter how high the deck is stacked, this one competitor will never give up.
Well, as long as never giving up is the only strategy they bring with them into the ring, the odds are they will always be stacked against them. He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
Put my little wrestling arena in the back.
And from New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Superstar!
It may not be cool to play by the rules or treat every single opponent with respect, but they don't care.
Hey, the WWE Universe sounds like they think it's cool.
Agreed. It is cool.
What you just said was powerfully uncool.
I'm not keeping this arena like this. I just wanted to, like, just put it in there real quick. Put my logo at least. I'm gonna fix it up later.
Extreme rules match, you need a bit of a deranged mind to agree to these stipulations.
This is where all the barriers come down. You really find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing to hold them back.
But another cut.
That'll cost some teeth.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. And he has free reign of the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He'll head to the ring,
placing them into the corner. Weapon in hand, saying, I'm up in the ante. Boom, what impact.
Holy cow. That chair came in on them fast.
Oh, saw it coming. Running knee lift. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize.
His shoulders are down. Getting the shoulder up before two.
Close call, but not enough yet.
And he's pulled the ring apron out, looking under there for something.
That was a showing of control and aggression, something they'll want to keep up. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Returning to the ring now. Face buster plants him. Now a drop kick. Jumping headbutt. Is it enough here? He forces a break before the count of two. Still in it.
Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
And now getting the ladder in place on the ring apron. And don't sleep on how dangerous a spot that is for a ladder. Oh, stop, stop, stop.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
Oh, look at this.
He breaks it up. I don't know how much longer his partner could have lasted.
Setting him up for the flip one.
Man, face first.
He's been placed in the corner now.
In the corner. And an elbow for good measure.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Signal knee strike. Ouch.
What a forearm. Mounted palm strikes.
Just going all out with every blow.
He's setting it up on the ring apron right now.
You've got to wonder what he has in mind here.
Oh, man, he has fired up now.
Ooh, kick right to the gut.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
He thinks he has it.
Kicks out on a pinfall attempt.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
It's the revolving door of forearms.
Ouch.
I don't know what he's got planned with that, but I know.
you can see he is feeling it now. Oh, stop, stop, stop. And the forearm smash. Blasted by a forearm. Oh,
yeah, my turn.
Transitioning into the Rings of Saturn submission.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later. And proving a bit slippery for them there.
I don't know what they're looking for here. Powerless position to be in right now.
Right across the legs. Right to the leg.
Separation. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Arm ringer applied and followed by a lariat right to the face. Shifts it back onto him. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? And he gets set back into the ring.
Nasty knee.
Into the barricade.
Knee finds the abdomen. Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now. Get himself some room to regroup fast. Ooh. He has been here before and he knows what he needs to do. So we could be seeing a submission here.
The heel hooks in. This will carry.
And fighting out of it. Successfully does a couple effective shots.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside, and he tosses him back in now. Setting it up. Boom!
Oh, man.
He may get the three count right here. This is it. Shoulder up, shoulder up.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Performance tonight.
I got a question. You think... Random question, right? You think Vince McMahon plans on buying, like, another wrestling company? Making another wrestling company? What if he, like, bought AEW or some shit? Some crazy shit. It would be crazy if Vince McMahon did some crazy shit like that and ended up buying another company. That would be crazy. Yeah. Think about that shit, dude. Bitches conniving like that. Like, he'll do some shit like that. Like, he would go after his own company that he put in the with the dollar company just to put it out of business. I can see what he was like. Yo, just saying. I'm just saying.
Change the entire landscape here.
And here comes one of my favorites.
And his opponent, first from New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Superstar.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
Yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And from New York, weighing in at 215 pounds,
the Superstar!
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
AEW, do you think people that say WWE missed out on that signing?
He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in his big time match.
Like, I know who L.O.T.E is. I think he's a better fit for AEW than WWE. WWE, so you gotta transition to, because they got different rules. But L.O.T.E is into that hardcore shit, so he's Japanese, that New Japan wrestler. That's what he do. So him, Will Ospreay, like, they can do that shit. They're more of the hardcore type wrestlers. That's what it is.
The bell rings and this match is underway. False count anywhere. No DQs, no countouts, no escape.
Only two ways to end this match: pin or submission. It doesn't matter where or what you use to accomplish that. We've seen some inventive wins over the years. Who knows what we'll see here?
Lucy kind of could make a path for him.
Double Russian leg sweep. You know the old saying about the enemy of my enemy? I think we just saw that play out.
Oh, big boot.
There's a Russian leg sweep. And heavy hands to follow. You can't get caught in a hailstorm like that if you want to win. What a boot.
Oh, look at this combination of strikes. He's got 11 arms and feet.
Oh my goodness, nasty line.
Oh my goodness. Had that one scouted. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh
no, now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
Kendo stick impact. The time of a triple threat match can change at any moment. How would you suggest a competitor keep from being overwhelmed when that happens?
I don't even know if that's completely possible, Cole. However, one should take advantage of the inherent no disqualification, no countout aspect of a triple threat match. Some might call it taking a shortcut, but if it's legal, I don't see why you'd avoid doing it.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
That was a vicious display. You can almost see the disdain in their eyes.
Oh, what a boot. And he goes for the pin. Surprisingly quick kick out.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
And he slides him back to the mat. Better. He's getting a little battered now. Harlem sidekick. Jeez. Boom. Oh, what an uppercut. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. He's one step ahead there.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Reversal. What a counter.
He steers clear of contact.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. He switches it back around.
Nice. Nice, baby.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Back elbow completely cuts them off. Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, looks like it's time for a little demolition.
Oh, workplace knee right to the midsection. It's a revolving door of forearms. Ouch! Oh, what a spear! But can they turn that into a win?
Looking for the victory! Two! And there's the win! Huge win here tonight!
Here is your winner.
Quite the impressive victory coming out on top against two very capable, very prepared competitors.
I know there is only one true winner of a match like this, guys, but the other two superstars should keep their heads up high after the performances they pulled off here.
Unfortunately, there are no consolation prizes in triple threat matches, Saxton, but you have a point. All three of these competitors really gave it their all here.
Is a six-woman battle royal! Making her way to the ring, representing the Blood Brothers, from Brooklyn, New York, Lady Shaw!
Making a matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Lady Shaw!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got.
Representing the Blue Bloods from Albany, New York, Jenny!
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that. Look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
a determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
In the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good. We talk a lot about locker room dynamics. You'll never hear a single negative thing backstage about this superstar.
Well, that is what happens when you treat your fellow superstars with respect. They respect you right back.
There are no awards for congeniality here in WWE. That respect means nothing if you lose.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice. One of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
Here we go now, an old-fashioned battle royal. Talk about a truly chaotic match.
Yeah, it's going to be almost impossible for us to keep track of all the action inside the ring. We might just miss a few big hits here and there.
Hold on a second, could be a matter of time. Submission being locked.
It wasn't fancy, but they're free.
Up and... Oh, knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. Boom, a gut buster. Hit the ropes. Uh-oh.
Slip out, she did it!
Oh. She's being prepped for something.
Oh, that'll destroy your nose.
Big impact!
Some might call that showing off, but what a display! What a way to flaunt your abilities!
Side slam!
What a chop!
It
into the corner. This can't be good.
A competitor has been eliminated.
There's actually no regard for your opponent's safety when you toss them to the outside like that.
Dragon screw targeting the ankle.
The legs are a base that you do not want to lose.
Chopping down the tree at the base here. This could be it. Elimination time.
Targeted the lower body there, and it was highly effective.
German, nine!
Using the elbow as a weapon. Made her pay for her mistake. And with an onslaught of strikes like that, it's clear they have nothing but punishment on their mind.
Big knee to the midsection. Nice standing backbreaker and takedown.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders. Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, big punch.
Ouch. And she's stunned in the corner.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Could be it. Lock it in, the Dragon Sleeper.
Doing what she, showing the world just how much fight she's got left.
Kneecap goes right into the face to halt the attack. And now she's getting back into the ring.
Lynching their opponent. Look at these multiple knee strikes.
Hooked up.
We could have an elimination here.
Kenny trying hard, bro.
Yeah, man. Oh, the rest is good.
Ah, looks like an elimination is underway.
She had to be ready.
forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Ooh. Hooked up and
DDT.
Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this. I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
Getting ready to send one over.
And as this match goes on, she is looking worse for wear.
She doesn't want to be fighting from underneath.
Ooh, what a chop!
Natural selection! How do you come back from that?
What a tag team
display. Nice win. That was a good fight, though.
Here is your winner, Marissa!
And the celebration's underway! The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.
Let me plant the seed and free up the earth. It's worthwhile to preserve. They ask me how I plead. Your Honor, not guilty. It's just a little for my money. Set this Rasta man free.
I
done
spoke all her
words.
From Sensini, Legolong, Chai, Sneak, Oblique. I done spoke for sure. I done spoke for them.
What's the money?
I really don't like the Young Bucks. I don't know if they're around now, but you know. Alright. I'm really not a fan of the Young Bucks.
Are you guys ready?
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Blood Brothers from Queens, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, a superstar!
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel in a main event level match. He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
Guy.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 163 pounds, a superstar!
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
After the main event and I log off and stuff, I probably look for a couple characters from Main and Creations and actually check Facebook and all that and see who got what.
And there's only one rule in a no-holds-barred match. Pinfalls or submissions have to happen in the ring. Apart from that, this match is anything goes.
I have to admit, I'm a sucker for the traditional pinfall submission rules, but in a no-holds-barred match, tradition flies right out the window.
A striking blow. Taking it outside the ring now.
This bat is such a dangerous weapon in his hands right now.
Good stop.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
What a kick. Vicious. Ooh, stinging kick. Series of kicks in the corner. He reverses it.
Welcome in, welcome in.
Oh, basement drop. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Oh, oh, oh. Gosh. I don't like the look in his eye. Uh-oh. Way too low. Diving moonsault. And shoulders are down. Just kicks out.
He thought he had it.
Oh, look at this. Capped off with a big one. And any one of those shots could take you out for good. Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out.
Be as aggressive and vicious as possible. Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
And out at ringside is not the place you want to be grounded. Oh, looks like we're gonna see it for sliced bread.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Shades of the old EC Dub as a candlestick is introduced to the proceedings.
And now he's dictating the pace.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
I don't think there's any love lost here.
Certainly seems that tensions are rising, Michael.
I have a feeling we're only seeing the beginning, Byron. And now thrown back into the ring. Forearm! Oh, what a drop kick.
It's a revolving door of forearms.
Listen to the impact. Up into the torture rack.
Feast your eyes.
Gonna be taking that dirt nap. The cover! Near fall!
Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really can. Look at this. Dragon twist cover. Meet him at the pay window. Cover! There's two! And he got the win. That is a huge win here tonight.
Here is your winner.
Impressive victory from bell to bell.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.
Better plant the seed and free out the earth. It's worthwhile to preserve. They ask me how I plead. Your honor, not guilty. It's just a
now, I got four of my elites up in here. We're gonna do a little tornado tag match with them real quick. This is a friendly match, don't worry.
Chico. Look who's here.
The following contest is a tornado tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 549 pounds,
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. Here comes trouble.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 495 pounds, the Crew.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Viewers at home who may not know, what exactly is a tornado tag team match?
It's a tag team match minus the tags. Everybody is legal at the same time, which means at any given moment, you could be witnessing a tag team match, a handicap match, or depending on whether these teams can get along, even a fatal four way. Put down, face first.
He's got him in deep trouble here. Look out.
Close shot, guillotine, leg drop.
What's coming next? Back suplex.
Very nice. What a barrage of stops. And if the first stop doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
Cover here.
Hey, Rocky. What's going on?
A kick out stops the rep at two.
A two count this early has to raise his confidence. Effectively using the knee.
He's lost some of his win now. Put into the corner now.
Gutbuster. Gaming Gary. Wow. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Continuing to work on the leg of his opponent. Oh, my God. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Off the rope. Beautiful. All the way down to the outside.
Out the window, and it paid off.
Adrenaline is through the roof now. Round we go, and driven down in a side slam. Can he score the pin? A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
So resilient.
He turns it around.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
How's that for a counter?
No fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Oh, here we go. Assaulting the knee with purpose. This match grinding him down a little.
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Big slam. Took him out at the knee.
Sharp knee.
Boom. Head first. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
And he's able to reverse.
To the ring post.
Boom, running STOP.
plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Springboard! Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Tossed back into the ring. And there was some force on
that move.
I think
he could dive on
it. He is just reeling from that offense.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Into the full Nelson.
It's cinched in deep.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. Tough position to be caught in here.
Are we about to see it?
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail. Oh, and a face buster. He's looking a little weary now. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
A rope step to make a hero!
Like a heat-seeking missile hit the target right on the mark.
Tosses it back in now.
The director's cut.
Oh, man, he has fired up now.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Caught in a bad position here, and they were just set flying on that one. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Oof, kick finds it.
Snap suplex. Boom! Fine uppercut!
That'll cost some teeth.
Drop kick!
Oh, great height!
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Look at this.
So much damage inflicted.
Bullseye for the victory here! He kicks out before the count starts.
What stamina. It's truly impressive to completely beat the count here.
Climbs back inside.
Yokosuka cover!
Oh! What a spear!
This one is done.
Big.
For the win!
Two count! He! No way! No way!
Within inches of victory.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Tornado DDT! He may get the three count right here!
I think so!
Kicks out before the two count.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
And he's out of there.
Hoisted up. This is outrageous power.
The military press into the power slam.
The end is in view.
He steps foot in the ring again. There he goes, right into the corner. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. Oh, square shot.
Here comes another.
At this point.
Oh, no, he could be caught here. Bad spot for him. And it's straight.
He needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Oh, that could break an arm.
Uh-oh. Flashback.
Oh!
suplex. Cover! Two! Kicks out. He still has life.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Quick takedown there. Punishing power slam.
Oh, what a chop block.
Trapping the arms. Oh, what blows!
Good grief, man. This is vicious.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh, my God. Suicide dive. Whatever it takes to win. And the wear and tear keeps mounting on him.
Time for him to fight through the pain or surrender to it.
Slam down. And we're still seeing the fight left in him there.
Yeah, he's able to unleash some hellacious offense to bring things to his favor.
Kick right to the ribs.
And there's more to come.
Brainbuster. Oh, man. Oh.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Ooh, skull rattling. No man does that better.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
What's he mean? Looking
like a beautiful break.
Michinoku driver. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Side headlock applied.
They just going in right now.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Straight into the post on the outside.
Oof.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh, strong impact. Scoop slam.
Took him out at the knee.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, what a double punch. Cross the shoulders, up and boom, check. Suplex attempt. Able to go behind, though, into a chop block. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Uh-oh, he knows how to avoid contact.
Oh, able to counter the attack with a hip toss. Oh, man, a callous attack to the knee. That's him up. All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
These guys in check. Oh, this is some strength. Military press.
DDT! Spiked him. He's got him caught. Flatliner.
Elevated.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Watch out. Somersault plunger. This could do it. This exciting very often.
These men really rose to the unique challenge of a tornado tag match.
Best to plant the seed.
Set this Rasta
man free. Main event.
Things are about to get good.
The following is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 163 pounds, a superstar.
This is someone I can give my full support to. Someone who has the guts to stand up for what's right.
What are they, a knight in shining armor? Give me a break.
We are about to see something good.
And his opponent, representing the crew, from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 273 pounds, the global champion, Smoke Dog.
Hey, where's the horse? What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
Yeah, the high know, horse this superstar always seems to be on. Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
I kind of wish they kind of had the updated one. Which WWE 2K is slacking on.
Just saying.
He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation.
Stone Cold entrance. Okay, let me switch it up. Let me update it a little bit.
There's the start of this Falls Count Anywhere match, one of the most grueling stipulations in all of wrestling.
The sheer physical punishment these two are willing to put themselves through just to settle this thing between them, it's something that few people can really understand.
Change it up a little bit.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. He's taking this to the floor now.
Next goal build in the universe, I got more characters to
get. Bring out that kendo stick means he is truly willing to go to the extreme.
To the entrances.
This could get wild.
Look at that desk, look at all the points.
Planted by the DDT. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Eats a punch to the face. Kick to the stomach puts an end to that. Oh, impact to the stomach. Oh my goodness.
You want to control the tempo, you want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
Right to the face.
My God. What a barrage of stops.
just rake in the face.
Face rake. This is cover. Shoulders are down. Kick out close to three.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Just a barrage of stumps.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
He grabbed the chair. Now would be a good time to run.
Good night. Can he do it here? He gets the shoulder up at two.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
It's obvious to see how focused he is now.
Gets him with the counter.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Ah, face first off the post. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Oh, my God. A sledgehammer. This is going too far.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
A well-timed dodge.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
What's going down? I'm just doing a
little
pay-per-view real quick at me.
This is
my
best.
Hopefully I won't lose guys out.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Oh, man. A kendo shot to the head. That can't feel good.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
And now
why is he
taking
looking
control?
You are all cylinders right now.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd for the win. Two. And he fights it off.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Up into the torture rack. Tuck him in. It's bedtime. Cover. Man,
bro.
That was such a long and hard fought match. He earned that victory. Here is your winner.
See?
I can't imagine a world in which they're
that's
not
why I do those.
He's definitely a superstar to watch.
This way you never know.
That was a spectacular performance.
That was great. That was great. I'm kind of depressed. The jobber whipped my ass. OMG. My own jobber. Whipped my ass. You know what I mean? I got to get that match. That's good though. I like that. Surprisingly, I'm shocked. Thank God it wasn't good, but Thank you for viewing. I muchly appreciate it. I thank you for your time. Thank you for peeping. I don't mind that. Doesn't bother me. I do it all the time on Twitch. I lurk everyone. Yeah. YouTube too. Speaking of that, I'm about to go to YouTube. See who's talking.
I'll see y'all tomorrow. Thank you.
I'm a defender of the real on the battleground.